Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake.
He's a knife around his neck.
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
And that looks like a giant cookie. But I assume it's like cereal porridge kind of thing.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here.
Ninja.
Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Great. He heard growling. Is it inside?
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Alright, well, it shouldn't be too hot. Chloe! Scooby snack, right?
I hope she finds a nice T-bone to keep the doggy busy.
What the hell is this?
What's what?
Ugh, gross.
Ugh. Okay. Let's have a look around, just because that's... Okay, yeah, shh, Chloe, be discreet. Oh my gosh, it's another dead bird!
What is going on here?
At least there's some flying around, I guess. No, do you see this? The birds are all totally dead. It's terrible.
Tornadoes, snowfall, eclipses, now dying animals? Holy shit.
Wow. Is this Chloe's car, right? Yeah. Okay, well, let's have a look. Speak to Mr. Fisherman. Oh, Dad. Maxine, pup here. I'm sorry I haven't gotten in touch sooner. I know your mom is very proud of you for saving that girl, as am I. We have no doubt sending you to Blackwell was the best thing you ever demanded we do. It makes us so proud to read about you in the news and see actual video of you walking down from the roof with that girl. And if you want to come back home now to relax, maybe go to a high school around here, the door is wide open. Love, Pup. Thanks, Pup. It's been a whirlwind here. I'm not ready to come home yet. Talk later. Maxo, Waxo. That's actually cool how she can sign her name as Max and like XOXO kind of thing. That's cool. Oh, fisherman. Yes, of course. Hi.
Good morning. How are the fish today?
Don't ask. First the snow, then an eclipse. What's next? A tornado?
No. I hope not.
Seriously. I hope not.
Could be worse. We could get one of those California quakes.
True. Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy now. Hope you catch the big one today.
I better. Too late to switch careers now. See you around, kid.
See ya.
I don't want to go that way.
No, of course not.
I'd love to do a whole big rig photo series.
That could be cool. Is that a hint? Like, can I supposedly maybe take a photo of that? Is that it? The big rig? Okay, hang on. I remember in chapter one, I like missed that whale diner thing. I'm pretty sure I can't get a photo of that truck.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
I know that, sorry, the pole is in the way. Oh, there it is! There is the angle.
Hey,
it's not angles.
No photo, girl.
Why not? Is this a thing? We need to distract him? That would be an achievement, right?
Hey,
let's speak to him.
How's it going?
Peachy. Interview over.
Worst interview ever.
Worst interview ever.
Work is dried up around here, and I have bills to pay. Time is money to a guy like me.
That sucks.
Wish I could drive right out of Arcadia Bay. Whole town is crumbling. Snow, eclipse, and a slut trying to commit suicide.
Maybe you should leave then.
Yeah.
What if I could? Hell, even that shifty Rachel What's-Her-Face asked me once if I'd drive her to Los Angeles.
You knew Rachel Amber? Can you tell me about her?
Nope. Christ. Why don't you get a real job instead of homework? I'd love to see you Blackwell turds try to drive my 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there. Like I said, interview over.
Well, bud.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy, interview over.
Let's talk about your truck.
Actually, I wanted to ask if that's your bitchin' 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there.
How the hell did you know that?
Oh, Rachel Amber.
My friend Rachel Amber told me about this cool rig in town because I love taking pictures of truckers.
You knew Rachel. She sure didn't give a rat's ass about truckers.
Yeah.
Or real work.
Oh, so you must have known her too?
Only from the diner. She was just a gold digger. She belonged in California with all those, you know, who know what's. Good riddance. But you can take pictures of my truck anytime. Take care.
Thank you, sir. Glad we're finally getting these achievements, right? Beautiful. Booty. Look at it. Great stuff. Okay. Exit. Alright, let's have a look around here because they used to... That's totally a tornado.
So ominous.
Isn't that that thing? Like, ants sometimes get stuck. I don't know, there's this thing, right, that they get stuck following each other all the time. And it's like this perpetual can't get out of it thing. Is that, that's a thing, right? So weird. It's weird. Hey, you seemed insightful last time.
Hi, how are you?
I remember you.
Max, can I get you something from the diner?
I heard about that girl almost jumping off the Blackwell roof.
Let's talk about Rachel and Kate, because why not, right?
It's all connected to Rachel Amber's disappearance.
A lot of things in Arcadia Bay are connected to Rachel.
We're currently on a mission about Frank. But I want to know about Nathan, because I don't like him. Pick one. Tell me about Frank, because that's
Frank
our current
Bowers
mission.
Knew Rachel. Have you seen him around?
I saw him today. Looking more jumpy than usual.
I don't know how he hasn't been arrested yet.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
Don't use creepy voice. I don't think I should tell the truth, but I'm gonna tell her the truth and then potentially rewind because I can.
I feel like I can trust you as much as Chloe.
No, not quite.
And you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
So
I'm just
gonna
say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. Bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
I don't really want the world... Would it be so bad if the world found out about Max's rewind power? No one would ever trust her. And she couldn't do all the fun stuff. I don't think she should tell anyone. Anyone that she doesn't... Like, I don't know this woman. I don't know who she knows. Talk to me, woman.
Hi, how are you?
I remember you.
Max.
I heard of...
Okay, just tell me about Kate.
Kate Marsh. I was able to actually talk her down from the roof.
That was you? If I had a bottle, cheers.
Thanks. Wish I had a bottle for you. But I need to find out who else is involved in this.
I'm probably a bigger snoop than you. People pretend to not see me. So I see everybody. and everything.
Tell me about Nathan.
Including Nathan Prescott?
That spoiled shit finally got kicked out of his daddy's school.
Yes,
he also drugged the girl who tried to jump.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
Maybe.
I would be interested to know what
There's
you have to say about
nothing
David.
Nothing to tell.
If you don't want to share, you don't have to. I'm just an old homeless woman.
Please let me know if you need anything.
A warning. Once you decide to tell me what you know.
I don't want the woman to, like, die because she doesn't know.
I really need to be alone. Just go away. Please.
I'm sorry I was distracting you and stuff. That's actually a nice view. Alright, picture thing. Just tell me about... I hate going back. I hate this going back thing. But I want to know what you know about David, because you're so insightful.
Hi.
Speak to me.
Mac.
Yes, her... speak to me. Sad week.
It's been a sad week at Blackwell.
It's a sad
it's not shared
world.
Shared too much info,
Max.
You know.
But you're so damn young. Oh, if I could go back and be your age again.
I truly wish I could help you.
You did the last time you talked to me. Now you look like you could do with help of your own.
Just to find some answers.
I'm probably a bigger snoop.
All right, tell me about David.
I think Joyce's husband David has something to do with all this.
I don't...
He's an uptight ass. But I think he just wants something to do.
Like make life hell for me and his family?
Max.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just...
No,
maybe.
Not really. I hope you're okay. But I can't tell you about... She kind of only said that she knew there was... Like, she had a vision of a tornado. She didn't say she could rewind time. In fact, just tell it. What could come
I
from
feel
telling?
I like I can trust you as much as Chloe.
Right?
And you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
I'm just gonna say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. Bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
Okay. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I'm okay that she knows. I'm okay with everything, I think. Let's go inside. Yeah, what's so bad, right? She just basically told her that she's psychic, and that's pretty cool. Like, I would think that that was cool. It's not like she told about the rewind power, so it's
tornadoes,
okay.
Tornadoes, snow.
Oops, sorry.
Fall, eclipses, now dying animals?
Alright.
Holy shit. Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Oh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
You just ate, Max. Oh dear, okay, it's officially sold out. But I managed to get us both tickets. I had to fight a dozen bullies off for him, though. Freaking nerds. Is he joking? I bet it's, like, empty. Nathan
has time to get drugs from Frank because he was expelled.
True that. Hey, Nathan. I guess we can't talk to you. Can I change this?
Can't drop any tunes right now. Keys.
Okay, right. Keys, of course. Hey, cop.
Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys.
So there he is. Eating food. Kate should have jumped. That is horrible.
You should have jumped, asswipe.
Yeah. The seventh sign.
Shit. What are the other signs then?
Sea and sky will turn black and living things die because of it. Okay, Frank.
Good morning. That doesn't explain the recent extreme weather patterns.
No, but we have to start with the hypothesis that climate change is a partial cause for the unseasonal weather. That doesn't explain everything, of course. Frankly, we don't know yet.
Dr. Hador, will your team know more after their latest tests?
I hope we see more patterns, which gives us an atmospheric template.
Many local residents of Arcadia Bay have been questioning what has been going on with this crazy weather. We had an eclipse yesterday, a snowstorm 2 days ago, which, as most of you know, is not common this time of year. It's unprecedented, to be honest with you. The last time that we had a snowstorm of this caliber was over 100 years ago. All of us are questioning what is happening in Arcadia Bay.
Indeed.
Please feel free to call in and let me know what your experience has been. What you think this might be, is this global warming? What is causing all of this crazy weather?
Yeah. Frank. It's gonna be obvious if I spell it. Why would I speak to him? To distract him.
You show up after almost shooting me? You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. The fuck do you want?
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. Aiming a gun doesn't make you any sexier.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys.
Yeah, but that was never
going
to work.
Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Maybe. Or we could just spill his food all over him.
Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Okay, Max, that's horrible. I can't even believe she did that. That was horrible. What would happen if we spilled the water, the drink, though?
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
Exactly, that's what
I'm
I did.
I'm gonna kill you.
He would totally hit her. What a jerk. And so we're obviously not gonna do any of that. That is horrible. Max, I can't even believe you. Let's go talk to the officer and see what he has to say to us. Oh, Nathan. Yo, Nathan. I just want to know
Rachel.
What he has to say.
Whatever the fuck.
Oh, look. Max Amber. Nice outfit.
That was very telling.
By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch.
Suspended, but I'm
lucky
working
this
on the
is
expulsion.
A public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Well, I mean, none of these are very friendly topics of conversation to this guy. Tell me about Rachel and Frank. Maybe you'll just spill something.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
I don't want him to know I spoke to him about stuff. Let's go talk to the cop.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay.
I like it.
Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Black Bull Academy.
I hate to just kind of bust out with this. But
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell with Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. Now, to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right?
Okay. I don't think I have any information. I don't want to use the guy's dog against him.
What the fuck now?
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
The magic keys to Frank's RV kingdom.
I can't just take them and run. Can I take them and rewind? But then I won't have them, right?
My work here is done here, Frank.
What? Can I take them and rewind?
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Yeah, I don't know how she thought she'd get away with that. Oh my gosh, she's so, like,
keep
confident.
Up. Now back to Chloe.
I've got them, right? That's so crazy. It, like, doesn't even make sense. Alright, let's go. Yo, Chloe, I'm on my way. Hey, it's that girl from school.
Are you shitting me?
She has such bad luck. But I can't keep going back in time to save her.
I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum.
That's horrible, though, but it'll be fine. I mean, it's just like water. Oh, but she'd love to talk. I don't know. I don't know.
I don't want to go that way.
Why is she... How important is this? Like, what is up? It's like, I feel like it's tricking me all the time into using my rewind power. Alyssa!
Are you shitting me?
I got it on me too, it's okay. How do I warn you about this? Can I, like, warn you, please?
Alyssa, watch out! Quit thinking, Max.
She's gonna, like, figure it out. Can you speak to me now?
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
You've paid your dues by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
Thanks.
True. I mean, nobody else was stepping up to help her. I didn't even think about it.
Well, we're all glad you did. I'm sure it was a strain on you.
Obviously. Kate, too. I was just the conduit to save... help her.
Yes, you sure were. And you know it. Okay, I have to get going. See you later, Max.
Is that okay? Or does it annoy you that I know it? Is that a bad thing, to know that we did good? I'm not being arrogant or anything about it, I'm worried that Max is gonna turn arrogant, to be honest.
That was close.
Okay, Max.
She's my friend,
don't
okay, Alyssa?
You.
You've...
It would be nice for Kate to know that I stood up for her.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person. My friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up. But you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
That's better. But I'd rather go see her alone. I don't really want to go with the whole group. Chloe, did you find anything?
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Bryant. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max.
Oh, am I doing this? Okay, great stuff.
On your mark, get set, throw!
Oh, throw towards the road or throw towards the parking lot. That is cruel and should not even be an option because what? He would get run over.
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
I actually feel sad that he could have got run over by.
Let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
And what if he gets run over, he won't come back? Get inside the RV. We'll just deal with it if that. It's fine. Although, don't get bit. They're gonna get bit. But I'm not murdering the dog on the road.